Where are we?
It's as though life itself has been bled from the world.
Are we dreaming?
It feels too real to be a dream.
A sea of blades stretching out as far as the eye can see.
It's coming!
This kind of power.
There's no way out but victory.
Stand tall. We're stronger than our fear.
This is it. The final trial. This can't exist where light is. Let's be that light!
Right!
Activate.
Victor!
Thank you.
Sorry, can you handle this?
I'll show you how it's done. Arcus, activate! Work!
Thanks!
I can do this.
Very well. I leave this to you.
I'll try at least. Keep it up, everyone!
My turn. Your turn.
I'll take it from here.
Sorry. go! My turn!
Thank you very much.
for the trouble.
I'll take care of this.
I'll show you how it's done. Now is our chance. Don't let it pass!
Leave it to me!
Turn.
I'll handle this.
Thank you.
Would you mind? I'll take it from here.
Thank you.
handle this.
Activate!
My thanks. Of course.
My turn. I can do this. Let's go.
My turn.
I'll show you how it's done. Listen to my song of healing.
I suppose I should thank you.
Here we go.
Very well.
Would you mind?
I'll take care of this. Locked and loaded. Won't get away.
Listen to my song of healing.
My turn.
My turn!
Very well.
Arcus, activate!
Here we go! Burn to ash!
Terminating the final trial. Take heed, Awakener. Here exists a fragment of the great power. The flame and the jaws that devour the world.
Hey, can you hear me? Pull yourself together.
Are you all right? Where we were?
Was it all some kind of dream?
Looks like everyone's okay.
Coming in to see you all spread out on the ground wasn't exactly the kind of surprise I wanted.
You're all here too. What was that, Emma?
I believe what we experienced was some sort of vision, which would mean what we saw wasn't, strictly speaking, real. But it does seem like in overcoming it, we managed to pass the trial that was mentioned earlier. The fact that Instructor Sarah and the others are here supports that idea too.
So, wait.
And the fact that they're down here means...
things have returned to normal?
Sure looks like it. The bell stopped ringing, and that field of energy around the building is gone.
We won't know for sure without a more thorough investigation. But it looks like the building's gone back to normal, too.
Well... the best news I've heard all night. So now we can go ahead and have the festival tomorrow, just like it should be, right?
Sorry, but I don't think that's gonna happen.
But...
why? Everything is back to normal now, isn't it?
Oh, come on, Sarah. That just ain't cool.
I know there's no guarantee this won't happen again, but even still.
Oh, come on, Instructor. They're too tired to get your jokes.
The festival can't go on tomorrow, like she said. But that's because it's after midnight now. So, it'll be happening today!
Oh...
I see. I didn't realize I had gotten that lead already.
Oh, you really had me going there.
It's too late for your humor, Sarah.
It's 20 minutes past midnight right now. And considering the principal only gave you until midnight, I think you all should be marching straight to bed. After all, you've got your big show coming up this afternoon.
You bet we do.
All right. Let's head back to the dorms, take a quick shower, then go... What?
The door!
Hold on. Wasn't there a red jewel there in the center of the door?
I don't know. It seems to have vanished.
It's opening.
What?
Whoa.
Up in the world. I've got a little reward here for you. Drinks are on me someday. Good showing, everyone.